Open digital
box. Hostile contact. All units converge on these coordinates. ASAP. We have neighbor forces on the zero location.
Hey, force.
Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support.
One step closer to freedom.
Day 12 in with an unbreakable grip over the southern islands, I turn my focus to the scattered fishing villages in the western islands. The serpentine rock formation provide an ideal defensive structure for building a more advanced military away from the prying eyes of the capital.
Contact. All units to these coordinates. Additional troops inbound.
No charge. Legend.
Good riddance.
Dispatch, come in. Why is no one responding?
Big mistake, guys.
We are sending ground support to your location. Find the rebel. Pursue aggressively. This is HQ. We have boats en route to your location. Sending additional reinforcements to your location.
go.
Found rebel support, Rico. How do you like to be the welcome committee?
This'll do.
Like a human.
Take out that space commander, Rico. He can't be allowed to survive.
Never had a chance. Thank you. deadly. That felt nice.
What's happening out there? Respond immediately!
Hello, citizens of Medici. Espia Alta's demolition occurred as scheduled. There's no point in being surprised about it. The plans have been on display at your local DRM station for weeks. You could ask, is there no end to this very carefully and thoughtfully controlled demolition? Well, you shall see. Viva Medici!
Come on.
Where did he go? Someone find him now.
To be a service outage.
Where is he?
Let's do this.
We need help out here. All available units to these coordinates. Repeat, all units to these coordinates.
Rico, you've grown up.
Viva la revolución.
Day 1350. My meetings with the President's Defense Council proceed flawlessly. Their eyes fill with shame as I dissect their budgets, lifting corruption close enough to the light to dampen any dissent. The weaker representatives need only suffer some small tragedy to place them slithering on their bellies, begging for my leadership. Time to create an enemy.
The resistance continues. Vinaleta is no longer occupied by the DRM. Every town that is freed gives more strength to our cause and more hope to the people.
Report. Frank.
One less problem.
In my predecessor's files, I discovered a contact with the agency. A shadow American organization with their fat little fingers in every pie. As I await to meet this mysterious figure with his cowboy drawl, my gaze falls upon a perfect plot of land for a future airbase in this region.
Just said, arriba there to the forces of General Tirabello. The rebellion Enrico has done it again. Vive la revolución.
Oh, change is good.
units converge.
One step closer to my very own Eden Spark.
Hostile contact. All units to these coordinates. forces are inbound to provide additional support. We are sending naval support to your location. Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support. Support and route to your position. Eliminate that target. Be advised, we have naval forces en route.
That's a parachute.
This is Command. We have bots en route to your location. Be advised, we have naval forces en route.
Nice and clean.
We are sending naval support to your location. Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support. This is Command. We have bots en route to your location. Additional support approaching. Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support.
Smell of freedom. One Eden station at a time.
What are you doing?
situation has escalated. Additional reinforcements are on their way. We are sending naval support to your location. Sending air support to your location.
Open sesame. Longer welcome.
Good work, Rodriguez. Right on schedule.
Advise that air support is en route. sending naval support to your location.
Much talking. Very nice, Rico. As we say in Russia, and our damn hard-boiled dancer.
The last year has been amazing. The company grew tremendously, and we made a number of scientific breakthroughs. As could be expected, our cutting-edge technology advances have been drawing interest. Several private hedge funds have contacted us. Among others, a very generous benefactor from an organization somewhere in South America. Thanks to these new funds, we hope to be opening new research departments into some potentially profitable new fields. Renewable energy sources, nanobiology, robotics, maybe even artificial intelligence.